Here's another batch of sealed up parts for FJ60. As you can see, our front wheel well, hinges, the two driver's side doors, the upper vents, and then there's all these interior compartments back here. These were coated in the same gray epoxy sealer. They were coated with base coat, like the inside of the truck, just so they're finished out. Some of these will be getting undercoat underneath to match the bottom and things like that. But here they are in a final finish.